Hey everybody, it's Gina V here, and we're gonna do a full body toning workout just with two pieces of equipment. All you need is a household chair and a pair of light hand weights. So are you ready? Let's get started. All right guys, we're gonna start off with some tricep dips. So, sitting into our chair, we're gonna take our legs out so that they're at 90 degree angles. Take your elbows back behind your shoulders, that's it. Drive those elbows back, drive them back. I'm gonna pick up our weights now. In, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna go in, drive it in. Back, focus here. Now fly it out, double. 1, 2, out, out. Squeeze those shoulder blades. That's what I want you to focus on. And you're hinging at your hips. Now we're gonna go up, dumbbell punches. That's it. Now stay really low into those legs. Come on, punch it out. Now we're gonna go double time. Here we go. And 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. That's why you wanna go light here. Not too heavy, because you gotta hold it out. Come on. All right, we're gonna go side, side. 1, 2, 3. Side. We've gotta add a bit of dance into it. That's it. Side, side. Out, 2, 3. 1, 2. Let's come back down. All right. Into those tricep dips again. Remember, 90 degree angle at your legs. In and up, that's it. All I want you to do, guys, is focus on taking your elbows behind you. Drive them back towards the back of the chair. Slide that back nice and vertically up and down. And really important, keep that 90 degree angle through the leg. So no knees over toes. All right, take it up, pick up those weights. Back into those, drive those rows. Throw it back and fly it open. That's it. Working those back muscles. Breathe in here. 1, 2. Are you ready for those dumbbell punches? Dumbbell punch. Come on. That's it. Go, go. Really try and take it, extend all the way out at your chest. Double time. Go, 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 go. Come on, guys. A little bit more. Back to our dancing. Ready? Here we go. Side, side. 1, 2, 3. Side, side. 1, 2, 3. That's it. Come on, to the rhythm. Dance it to the beat. All right. Take it back down. Right into our tricep dips, all the way through. Here we go. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Now what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna go double time here. Are you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Give me one more. Woo! Ready? Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Side. Just dance it out. Without those weights. Have fun with it. That's it. Bit of salsa. Add those hips. Dance it to the beat. Everything we do is to the beat. We make it fun. That's it. Come on, guys. A little bit more. Give me one more. And 1, 2, 3. Whew. All right. Let's turn our chair around to face us. Have your weights on the actual chair. We're gonna go straight onto bicep curls. So here we go. We just worked our triceps. We now wanna work our biceps. Always the opposing muscle. That's it. So no rocking or swinging. Chest is lifted, abs are in tight. Really working it up. Now place your weights here. Take your leg out, extend into a plank. Little push up, side, side. 1, 2, now come up. And we're gonna go lunging. Lunge to the outside diagonals of that chair. You can use this as support, or you can just have your hands on your hips. Whatever you feel is comfortable for you. That's it. Diagonal, get that back knee down, 90 degree angle. All right, now we're gonna go squat, squat, 2 squats. So 1, 1, 2, that's it, 1, 1. Now we're gonna add some weights to this if you want to, a as in a more advanced movement, challenges you a bit more. Pick up those weights, back into those biceps, to the beat. That's it. One, two. No swinging, guys. If you're swinging, maybe you need to go down a weight or use no weight at all. Whatever you need to control that form. Back into that plank position. We're gonna go chest down. Take your whole body, tap out. Keep that ab in strong. That's it. Core is lifted. One, two. That's it. Make sure your elbows are coming out. Out. That's it. Chest down. All right. Into our lunges. Lunge. Get your lat back knee down. One. Together. One. Together. All right, now pick up your weights if you want. We can add them in. One, one, two, two. Now I want you to go one, one. See how I'm going out? That's it. One, one, two. So it's not a curl, all right? One, one, two. Straighten those bicep curls now. This is a challenging one, guys. Stay focused. Stay strong. Really feel the sweat. Come on. That's it. One. One. Are you ready? Last round. Here we go. Push up. Push up. Side. Side. Make sure your hips, your back, everything is in one flat board line. One. Two. One. Two. Give me one more set, guys. One, two. All right, let's drop those weights. Turn that chair back around. And let's finish off with some abs. All right. Lying flat across. Lift your legs up. Crunch it in. Crunch it in. That's it. Big breaths in. 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 All right. Coming up, let's do some dancing. And two, let's sidestep, 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 hips. One, two, sit it back down. All right, we're gonna do some bicycle crunches and crisscrosses. And we're gonna go one, two, to the beat. Come on. Out we go. One, two. All right, arms up in a V. Go one, one, two, two, one, one, two. Make sure that knee's bent. The way you're getting your knee up, the foot up, touching that toe is activating that core. Go. Really reach it. Come on. Single, single, double, double. Give me one more. All right. Take it up. Let's go. Hips. Hips and side, side, side. Let's go. Hip, hip and side. Get it back down. Crunch it. Come on, bicycle. So you can see we do the same movements over and over again. Really activate the inner thigh here too. Out we go. All right. From the beginning again. Crunch it up. Crunch it. Crunch it. Crunch it. Back to that V crunch. Reach for those toes. Come on. Double, here we go. Single. Single. Double. Keep it nice and straight. Now remember, if you can just do this, that's okay. You take it at your own pace. Up we go. Side for two. Hips for two. Side. Side, side. Come on, work those hips. Dance it out. Dancing gives you a full body workout too, guys. Bicycle crunch to the end. Come on. Now, let's go out. Crisscross. Really activate it. Lift it. Come on. A little bit more, guys. This is a challenging one to the end. Lift it. Come on. Go, 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 go. Come on, one more. Whew. You made it. Well done, guys. I hope you got a sweat out with that one. So don't forget, if you like this video, subscribe to our channel and check out our full workout DVDs on Amazon now. I'll see you for another workout another day.